Now today we are going to start our new topic, normals. Then what is normals? The straight line normal. The straight line which is perpendicular to tangent and passes through point of contact is called normal to the curve. Means normal is a straight line which is perpendicular to tangent and passes through point of contact x1 comma y1. Since tangent and normal are perpendicular to each other, then product of their slopes is equal minus 1. Means slope of tangent into slope of normal is equal minus 1. Then slope of normal is equal minus 1 by slope of tangent. Then slope of normal is given by slope of normal is equal minus 1 by slope of tangent, which is dy by dx at point x1 comma y1. Then equation of normal is given by the formula. Equation of line passing through point x1 comma y1 is y minus y1 mx minus x1. Then equation of normal is y minus y1 mx minus x1, where m is slope of normal and slope of normal is y minus y1 minus 1 by d over ds at point x1 comma y1 x minus x1. Means equation of normal is given by y minus y1 equal minus 1 upon slope of tangent into x minus x1.